Hello. All right, everybody. I got a CSG 60 card submission box here. I just got it in today. I got a FedEx notification yesterday saying that they're gonna, drop off a package this morning and I needed to sign for it. So I know that CSG, I go to the CSG site and it says graded shipped, whatever. So I was like, cool. All right. I didn't look because when they ship it, it's like the next day I get it because I'm here in Florida. It's really fast with FedEx. I like FedEx because it's first thing in the morning. They always come. Sometime my house is like between 8 and 9, so it's actually pretty cool. So I gotta do the video right away. I can't wait. So it prolongs my work day a little bit, but you know what? Some things can wait, right? Anyway, I really like the quarterback class. So this is gonna be a lot of the and there really wasn't a lot of stuff out as of what September as far as cards went, you know what I mean, back then. So my options for the rookie card. So it's probably gonna be some like Prism draft picks, some Chronicles. I'm not sure if Base Don Russ was out then yet or not. I'm not sure. If there was, it would be some in there. So I'm sure there's some baseball stuff in there and maybe a little bit of hockey, and this and that, whatever. But my if it wasn't if I didn't think it could get a 9.5, I think there might be one in this. I really like the card. I wanted to get it graded. And I was like, it has a chance at a 9.5. It could get a 9. But I think everything in this box, other than maybe one, I thought had a chance at a 9.5 or a 10. Because let me tell you what, I did another video, CSG, like 2 weeks ago. I never uploaded it because the glare in my lighting, it was awful. There was like, it was bad. All right, I was getting such a bad glare off the cards and everything like that. And I was just like, I can't upload this. And there were some decent cards in there, but they spanked me on some grades. I got some stuff where I got 9.5s, whatever, it's fine. I didn't get any 10s. It was like a 54 card submission. Not one 10. And I probably got like out of the 50, I think I probably got maybe 29.5s. A whole lot of 9s. Maybe like 25 9s. I mean, they spanked me. But in fairness to that though, I had some old like 90s basketball stuff in there. You know what I mean? I had like some Tops Finest stuff, some Jordan Tops Finest, some other rookie cards Tops Finest and stuff. It was all some older stuff too. It was old football stuff. Had like an old Dick Butkus auto in there and some other stuff. It wasn't like a something I expected to get a lot of high grading on. But anyway, let's get into this. I did look at the first slab already because I tried this video. It's like my second take. And even though I spent like 15 minutes trying to get the lighting right before that, and so the cards would present well, it still didn't. So, but I went ahead and pulled that one out, and I was like, no, I can't. Let me go ahead and see what I can do about this. Oh, this box is huge. Right here, guys, it's freaking massive, and would probably love to be able to put it on the floor. Oh well. All right, first card up is Zach Wilson, rated rookie. And I did see this grade because this is the one I flipped it over and I was like, wow, that glare is terrible. So it looks like right here I fixed it a little bit looking at the screen. So cool, sweet. And I did get a 9.5 on this one. Pink, rated rookie out of Chronicles for so 9.5 on that. So yay. Next one up. Now I'm lost. I'm with you guys right now. Another Zach Wilson. And this is the Donruss Elite Rookie, 9.5. So, okay, so I'm 2 for 2 so far. I did put time into this. I took the magnifying glass out with a little light on it and everything like that. I got off Amazon for a whole $5. So, I did invest. Sweet. Now, if he could do something next year, it'd be good to go. Another, this is Zach Wilson again. Yes, it is. This is the Prism. Oh, and this is the Crusades, man. These Crusades were so hard to get them centered. Let's see. 9.5. Green Crusade. And that was green, with the CGC label and everything like that. I was like, oh, I got to get this one slabbed. So this was my goal on this. Let's see how well I hit. I mean, Oof. Next. 3 for 3, so it can't be all bad, right? Zach Wilson, draft class. Okay, this is out of Panini Contenders draft picks. All right, I like these draft class rookie cards. Those were pretty nice. 9.5. Zach Wilson's 4 for 4, baby. I mean, I've been watching other people's videos of CGC ones lately, and they were getting spanked too. And then when I got my other submission like 3 weeks ago, I was worried because I was like, man, these other guys are getting spanked. I mean, they're freaking bending them over and they're pow, pow, pow. They're pounding that butt. I was scared. And then they did. They hit me too. So I was like, just as scared for this one. I was like, but I actually put time into this and these were all new cards. So I was like, I got a chance. Let's see. Zach Wilson again. 9. Okay. That wasn't the one. I wouldn't have sent this one in if I thought I would have got a 9. So that's the first 9. That's the purple parallel for score. Next one up is gonna be who? It's another. Like, how many did I send into him? Man, he better pan out. Come on, Jets fans. 9-5. Panini Contenders draft picks. Illusions, Zach Wilson, bronze. 9-5. That's a nice card. That is a dang nice card. Yeah, that's a nice one. I don't like the way some of those ones kind of feel though. But it looks nice in the slab. Damn nice. LeBron James. What LeBron James is this? Looks like a hoops from last year. Ooh, nice. Teal explosion. Hoops, LeBron James. Nice one. Hot dog. Oh. Explosion. That's cool. Nice one there. We got here. We got a Luka. Luka, Luka. It's a prism. So it can't be all bad, right? What is it? 9-5. Luka. Red ice. Panini prism. Cracked ice. They didn't put cracked. They should have put cracked on there. I like cracked ice. Because it goes my channel. It's crack. So my name's Craig. That's why I named the channel Crack. Craig Crack. Crack and Craig, right? No. I don't think so. That's a little too. A little bit much, but I'm cracking packs, man. Another Luka, Luka, Luka. Oh, yeah, I wouldn't have sent this in if I didn't think it was a 10. It's just a base, it kind of needs to be a 10, or a 9.5. I didn't get no 10s yet. Come on, guys, you got to give me one 10 out of this box, one at least. Najee Harris. 9, dang it. Any prism draft picks? Najee Harris, gold ice. Nice looking card. Yeah, there's not gonna be no subgrades on like any of these. None of them are that kind of a value. Another Najee Harris. Ooh, what's that? Oh, okay, nothing. Came off. See if I hold them that way, guys. You kind of like get that glare. So if you want to say you want to hold them up straight, that's kind of why I'm holding them off to the side like that, because that seems like the best way to not get all that. Panini Chronicles draft picks, Donruss Optic, Najee Harris, Holo, Raider Rookie. Nice in his Bama gear. Next one. Mac Jones. This is a Spectra looking from the back of it. Prism. Oh, hell yeah. Got a freaking pristine. Hell yeah, finally. Woo-hoo. Finally. Hot dog. Yeah, I got one for this. Nope, that's the wrong size. I guess I don't. They're over there. They're over there, so I guess I can't do it. It's gonna have to go back up. Hell yeah. I would like to have this about 2 months ago. Nice. This thing, it was a hard. This is a hard grade. It's a silver holo, right? It's a silver prism, whatever. But like these over here on the sides, it's hard to get these centered, man. And it just that's a really tough grade. I'm extremely happy with that card. That's a tough grade on those. Trey Lance. This is like a prestige, right? Oh, cool. Another 10. Oh, my goodness. Hot dog. Panini, Prestige, 2 of 204, Trey Lance, extra point, Diamond. I didn't remember sending this one in. I remember, I mean, I think I got another one of these. But I don't, it's probably not, maybe not sending it 10. Sometimes I'll get multiples and I'll just be like, I don't want 10. Like, I don't want like 4 graded cards of like the same one. So I just pick one and send it in. This one was dumb luck. You know, I mean, gorgeous looking card though. Like a 10 pristine. Hot. Damn. 2. I would have been happy with 1, 2. But I did go over these, folks. I did put the effort in. If you send your cards in, don't just freaking give me a little good. I did put some effort into these. At least 30 minutes. Lamar Jackson. Oh, this is the one. I like this card. It's numbered, I think, to 25. But I didn't think it would get... I knew it wouldn't get a 10. And I was concerned at 9 or a 9.5 at best. So let's see. 9.5. Number 19 out of 25. I just like this card. This card was hot. So I was like, oh man, I got to get that one freaking slabbed. But I was like, it's got a chance at a 9.5. It depends how bad they pick me. But I said, but it could get a 9 and I couldn't argue. I wouldn't pound sand, right? But that's a damn nice looking card. And that one's numbered to 25. Okay, we got Patty Mahomes. This one's got to be perfect. I mean, it's probably, well, it's a prism, but. Oh, it's the gold. Gold cracked ice, Patty Mahomes, 9.5. Nice card there. Oh, CeeDee Lamb. What is this out of? Panini Chronicles Prestige Football. Oh, Prestige. Probably one of those megas I got out of. Maybe it's something good. Oh, it is good. It's numbered, number what? 90 out of 99? Is that what it says there? Yeah, 80. 89, no, it's not. It's 90 out of 99. That's too bad. It would have been nice if it was 88 out of 99. That would have been sweet. So this is a 2020 Panini Chronicles Prestige. Extra points blue. CeeDee Lamb. Nice. Color match. 9.5. Rookie card. Sweet. So far, this mission's really showing me that, hey, if you put effort and you really do, it'll pay off. All right, Justin Herbert. 2020 rookie. 9.5. Yes. I did another one of these. The other submission I got a 9. So, and that one's up for like, I got it up for like $19.99. So Justin Herbert rookie, 9.5. Oh, there's another Herbert. I think this is the Turbocharge. I just like this card. I don't think it's the base. It didn't. I don't think this card doesn't. You can find it on eBay for pretty cheap, I believe. Especially now. And since he lost in the playoffs, but. Oh, no. I just like this card. I thought it was a pretty sweet looking card. So that's a letdown. But it's still a 9, and that's still a pretty good-looking card. Not an expensive card. It's a cheapie. LaMelo Ball Panini Prism. I'm guessing this is his rookie, right? Has to be, right? What is it out of? Is it out of Prism or Chronicles or whatever? It's not a Prism. It's a Prism. Base rookie, I'm guessing. Impact, 9.5. LaMelo Ball. It's a hollow silver. LaMelo Ball Silver Impact Rookie. 9.5. Nice. I still got his hollow out of Optic Rookie. I haven't sent off yet. All kinds of stuff. I'm behind on that. Killian Hayes, really? He must have been playing good at the time. No, it was a Timber. 9.5. Panini Prism. Maybe I thought I had a shot at a 10 or something like that. That glare is coming at you, boys and girls. 9.5 Killian Hayes, Panini Prism. Peyton Pritchard Prism. 9-5. Red ice. Not cracked. Just red. Not bad there. I like this card. It goes with the green there and the red. The uniform, anything like that. Really nice looking card right there. Nice. Next one up. Emmanuel Quickly. I ain't had a 10 in a while, guys. Getting spoiled. Get two. 9-5. New York Knicks rookie. Uh-oh. O-Town, baby. My magic, Cole Anthony. He's finally healthy. Been playing some good ball lately. That sucks. Got an 8-5. Why? Why, oh, why, oh, why? I shouldn't have got one, any 8-5s out of this. I didn't want one. All right, Trevor Lawrence. Here we go. This is out of Chronicles Donruss draft picks. Let's see what this is. Not, it's just a base too. It's not even a parallel. 10. This is my goal. So at least I hit it on 3 so far. So these weren't like the higher end of the card spectra, but I wanted pristines. I wanted some freaking 10s. Just for me. Make me feel good about this whole situation, right? And I'm getting some, so yeah. 10s. Boom. Trevor Lawrence rookie. All right, the first half. This ends the first 25. Another Trevor Lawrence here. This is Vinny Chronicles XR draft picks. The base as well. Let's see. 9-5. Half down, half to go. Another Trevor Lawrence here. And this is, man, it's Flux. This is the Flux. 10. Yes. This only works if you get some 10s. We do the base. This whole box cost me like after taxes, shipping, everything, it was $10 a slab. $10.20 a slab. 50 slabs, do the math, right? That's what it cost me. $10.20 a slab. This is actually a prism one, okay. So some of these have, oh no, it has some of these ones. So let's see. 8-5, yeah. These ones are tougher. That would have been a nice one to get a 10. Man, that sucks. So 2 8-5 so far. Well, I got more 10s than I do 8-5s, and that's freaking great. So green, that's a nice 9-5. I'll take it. This is a tough one as well. To get in centered and everything else, so definitely nice. Another Lawrence. This one is just the base, the prism. So if I sent this base prism in, I must have thought it was a minimum of a 9-5. Let's see. It is. All right. I probably thought 9-5 chance for a 10. I didn't get the subgrade, so it might have been close. I'll put it in my head. Yeah, it was close. It was good. Almost had a 10, guys. I almost had it. I wasn't thinking. I just flipped it over, flipped it over. There you go. All right. Cool. I got one. I must have really wanted a 10 in this. And I got it. I thought I had two, and they were both dang close. And what do you know? One of them was. Ooh, look at that glare. Oh, that's nasty. Next one up. Oh, I got a lot of Justin Fields in this. Get ready, guys. If you're a Bears fan, strap it in. Justin Fields Prism. This is the Chronicles Flux. 10. Nice. Justin Fields, Prism. Prism Draft Picks, Prism. So is it a gold? Come on, these golds, I don't think they've done me well, have they? It is a gold. They haven't done me well at all. Damn. Man. These are like my favorite ones too, is the gold ice ones. Been really nice to get a 10 in one of those. Justin Fields, Prism Draft Picks. Prism is another gold. Come on, give me one. Give me one gold right here. No, another 9. So these are the kryptonite. The gold cracked ices are kryptonite. There you go. That sucks. This is just the base prism. 9.5. Another base prism. Shooting for that 10. I can feel it. 9.5. Not bad. Take the 9.5s or gem mint. The 10s are just ridiculous. So those are. Oh, I gotta see, because those were, was it all pristine? Because there's another level above pristine, isn't there? Magnificent or something? I don't remember, but I think there is. I think pristine is like, if you have like 3 10s, and if, like, say if you had subgrades, it'd be like edging 10, corners 10, surface 10, and then whatever the last option is, like would be like a 9.5. It wouldn't be straight 10 across. There's another one for, I think, for 10 straight across. Or what it is, though. Justin Fields score. 9.5. That's why it's red, too. Color match with the jersey. And it's a 9.5. Sweet. Justin Fields Prestige. 9.5. Chronicle status. I must have thought this was in really good shape. 9.5, it's a pink. Okay, it didn't say prism or anything like that on the back. But it's a pink, the parallel. Cool. Justin Fields again, what one is this? The Chronicles Donruss draft picks. This is the Chronicles Donruss? Let's see. 9.5. This is an auto. Okay. Kyle Pitts. This is the Onyx auto. Okay. Kyle Pitts, rookie card number 10. Let's see. This could be a good one if it's a 10. If I get a, I don't know. These cards. 9.5. Wow. The blue ink is hot, numbered to what? The 400. So this is, can't see that. Blue ink on these Onyxes, the 400. So that's a blue ink. Nice one there. Back to the Trevor Lawrence with some more Chronicles. Spectra. 9. Ugh. Another Trevor Lawrence. Status. 9. That's... I'll end this on a freaking 9 run. 9. Oh. It was going so well. Trey Lance, North Dakota State. Illusions. 9. And it's a bronze. I had one of these earlier. Didn't I get a 10 on one of these? Or was it a 9.5? I had one of those earlier, though. Same car. I really like that car. It was nice. Bronze. And the bronze it was. Okay. Let's break this freaking 4-9 run. 9.5, okay. And this it's a bronze, okay. Yeah, it's the bronze parallel. Trevor Lawrence, Prism Spectra. These prisms are tough, man. I mean, these Spectras, not as tough as those gold ices. I did get a 10 earlier, didn't I? 9, it's the green. Man, I don't know why this got a 9. Four left, Sam Ehlinger. This is because they was thinking about him being a starter. Remember when Wentz was out, he was not healthy early in the season, and Ehlinger was doing pretty good in the preseason, and they was like, he's going to get the first week start. So I was like, let me send one of his in just in case. A status explosion, Donruss Elite 9. That's a nice looking card too. Number 245 out of 275, you can see there. Really nice card though. Too bad. It would have looked great with a 10 right there. Still nice. Mint. You can't argue with mint, you know? Those 8.5s, the 9s, I don't really matter. Don't really mind. Those are pretty cool. The 8.5s kind of like get me. It's kind of like digging in a little bit to your gut, you know? Justin Fields select. This is just looks. Oh, it's a field level. Although they are all field level, aren't they? And Chronicles 9. These are a tough one too. I had my suspicions about these. I had a few of these, and I was gonna send in more of these at first. It's select, you know, out of Chronicles or whatever. But it's still select and nice Justin Fields card. They're nice cards, field levels. But I was like, you know, I'm not sure how these are gonna grade out, so. I just did the one, I guess. Which one is this? Flux again? 9.5. Sweet. Broke that 9 run. That was a bad run. Glad we didn't start off from that direction, because that would have sucked. Well, I don't know. Would have ended on a high note, though. All right, last one right here. Justin Fields. Another Flux. 9.5. Sweet. So ended with two Flux 9.5s. So we got do. And we had a bad run there, didn't we? Oof. These 9s. So 50 cards. Oh, this 9 stack's getting pretty damn high. Let's see how we did. How we do. I'm happy because I got some 10s. You know, I haven't gotten any yet out of any submission I did with them. So I finally did. 1, 2. Everybody says how tough CSG is. I think this goes to show that if you put the time in, you know what I mean, and you really look over your cards before you send them in, and you can't just send something in because you like it. Well, you can if you don't mind the lower grade, you know what I mean? But if just you know it's going to get a lower grade, then really it's like maybe just get a one touch, you know what I mean, and save you a little bit. All right, let's take a look. Out of 50 cards in, we got 2 8.5s. So that's, I didn't think I'd get one. So, but I got two out of 50. I was wrong twice. So, and it's two of the ones I really like. I really, you know, Cole Anthony, I'm here in Orlando, you know, so that would have, that one kind of stings a little bit. That sucks actually. Because I would have liked to have that one and at least like a 9. Then these gold ones, I like these gold ones pretty much too. And I really didn't hit, I don't think, on any of them. Then we got how many 9s? This is our stack of 9s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13 9s. So out of 50, 15 of them didn't make 9.5 or better. So my percentage is actually looking pretty good. He pulled 6 10s. Way. Like I said, all these but one and I actually got a 9.5 on the one I thought were a 9.5 or better. The Lamar Jackson one, and I didn't think it was, and I got a 9.5 on it. But so I was wrong on 15. That kind of disappoints me a little bit. I like that number to be a little bit lower, but considering I got 6 10s out of it, that's outstanding. That's outstanding. Mac Jones, Trey Lance, Lawrence, and Fields. So, and it's the rookie quarterbacks too. So that's what I really wanted. So we got 21 there, and I have, so what, 29 more makes 50. So 29 nine fives out of 50 and 6 10s. Guys, I think I'm getting the hang of it. All right. Let's see if I can pull this thing out right here. And this is the only thing I use. Well, people have asked me before, like, what do you use? I do this. That little circle right there on it, you can't see right there. Turn it off right there, but use that little circle right there. When you have the light on it, really, it blows it up. I use this. That's it. That's all I used. And I use like a microfiber to kind of wipe it down with. Is like, you gotta be so picky. You know, you really do. There's any little, the one little corner soft, because there's gonna be something you don't see. That's the way I look at it. So if there's something I see, like a corner, or maybe an edge, or a centering, or whatever it is, you know what I mean? I got this little stick card you get off Amazon too for like $2 or $3. It's like a centering type card, whatever, and it tells you the points, the score of it when you go around. So it can be a little off or whatever, but anything that's obvious that is gonna get hit, that card goes away. It doesn't matter if that's my favorite card or whatever, that card's not gonna get graded. It's perfect or it don't go. And that's gonna be it. All right, guys. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Good luck with your submissions. Hope you the best. If you got one you just uploaded, you're getting one back, hit me down below. I'll check it out. All right, bye for now, and off to the next, guys. Later.